love Mark Fischero's YouTube.
What is your favorite one, by the way, if you don't mind me asking?
My favorite right now is the Hopster Pot.
Can I try that one?
Easy IPA, yes.
Excellent, thank you. What do girls normally do? They do this. Am I doing it right? Anything you want to say?
Well, I love you guys. Subscribe, follow.
So this was the main outfit I was wearing. I don't even know how this look happened, but basically I was wearing these with the, someone gave me them with the lenses in them, and it was wicked dark, and when I went to grab them, the way I grabbed them, I by accident popped one of the things out, so I popped the other one out, and I was like, you know what? I'll just wear this the rest of the night. But anyway, Nana Judy, awesome party. I'll keep these on for the video, why not? Basically, awesome party. It happens all weekend, so it's Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday, and Sunday night. So it's basically all day and night. It's literally one of those parties you could get there and spend the entire weekend at, and literally probably never leave the party. I'm pretty sure when I went back, because obviously I bounced around the party a lot. Like, I was there on Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday during the day, and a little bit on Sunday night. And it was one of those parties that, like, literally, I think I saw people who would just pass out on one of the couches there all night. It's just like a, you know, it's basically just a giant, massively, very well thrown, really well produced house party. And Zoo was performing on Saturday night. They had amazing DJs, obviously open bar the entire time. There was food there. There was a bunch of celebrities. You know, I actually ended up meeting Summer Rae, the famous Instagram model. Quick picture. And so it was pretty cool. I mean, I had a crazy time at that party, and it was definitely like, the Nana Judy parties always get a lot of hype. It's, you know, a very, very big staple when it comes to Coachella parties, and it also was everything that I expected it to be, especially the setup and the production value was off the charts. The mansion itself or the house was super cool, and also you had all these different little things where they had different rooms or different sections, so there's some parts you could go and kind of hang out and relax, other parts you could go to and basically just rage, and other parts are kind of in between. So Insane party and probably one of the craziest parties of the entire weekend.